I would like to recognize a very important man that we lost last night. Bob Bartz was the president of the Manatee Chamber of Commerce and probably one of the most innovative visionaries that I've had the pleasure of knowing and working with. Bob was actually one of the first gentlemen that said, we need Wi-Fi in downtown Bradenton, and we need access on our river walk, and we need more fiber in the downtown area. So Bob will be greatly missed. He was an absolute leader in this community, and I would just like to offer a moment of silence in his honor. Thank you, everyone. And our hearts and prayers go to his son, Jason, and wife, Catherine, his wife, Vicky, and also his three beautiful little granddaughters. He will be dearly, dearly missed.